Hey guys, this is I, Andrew No Mercy. And today is a little bit different than the average video. I showed you guys how to make an usual superheroes and stuff. This one's gonna be a little different. Now, I haven't been uploading lately, probably because I'm lazy, but I have not been uploading lately. And so I need to be uploading. Alright, well, in today's video, guys, I'll show you how to unlock not one, but both of the new event items for Black Panther. And for all you time gamers who used to play Roblox, you remember how they still have the Black Panther here, Black One Marvel shoot? Yeah, I got this one now. Ooh. Alright. Well, I'll just skip here until it's morning and I'll see you guys till then. Okay, guys, we're back. It's only like half a second for you guys. It's been like 10 minutes for me waiting until the sun comes back.
Sorry if you can hear my mic cutting out.
Alright, well, I suggest going to being ready. That way you have an advantage. The first thing you need to do, guys, follow the exact same steps.
You're basically gonna climb the mountain.
That's me up there. Alright, once you get to the top, you'll be able to see this.
This is what we can get to. This is a generator. You go up to this item, click it, you'll give you the dialogue, and then you read that. You hit play, and it will give you what you need. Alright, now let me play what you need.
See you guys at the base. Oh, I didn't see you. Alright, well, now that we're here, what you need to do is go to your inventory. And you should have this. It says quest. Now, I just placed it down. Don't place it down. It's got the conveyor thing. AKA that. Right there. So what I did, which I think is pretty interesting, is this. Get to your inventory, hit that. Voila. Alright. Well, that's that. But wait. Andrew, you need to show us where you get these crystals. Well, I'll show you, alright. Hell, I'll tell you where. So you want to follow the exact same thing I'm doing. And remember, guys, these are no cuts, nothing. That way you can recognize where I'm going. You basically just keep heading forward. You have left your base. Alright, well, I want that. So you stay there. That's fine. Well, alright, let's make it right. Alright, well, I'm gonna pick this. Alright, once you come here, this direct area, right here. Somewhere around this area, you see where my mouse is, a ghost bow, in that area, there will be, in fact, one of the things, which is, I believe, the 5 or something.
That's the first one. I'm gonna cut to my base. That way I can show you the other ones.
Alright guys, I am back. Now, I'm gonna show you how to get your second crystal, aka your own second mind.
I believe this one is electricity.
Again, follow exactly all the steps I'm doing. And then you will be beaten to a bridge.
You walk over to the bridge. You're like, oh hey, do I have to parkour my way or something?
Here. No. Well, no need to fear about parkour. When you have Roblox physics,
Just jump on the wall. It's a hundred times easier, people.
You go right here.
Right there, I mean.
And then,
In this direct area, you see where my mouse is?
There will be the next generator.
And remember, guys, you can't walk up to them. You have to click them.
Alright, well that's what that one is, so I'll show you where the next one is, and then after that, I'll show you how you put it all together.
See, let's go, my guys.
I am back. I don't know, just don't look at me that way. Alright, well, you're gonna follow my exact same steps as usual. You will follow the exact same steps as usual, like I said. The exact same steps. So you're gonna have to climb up this tree.
And then jump on it five times.
You're gonna have to go in between these rocks. Go up and down a couple times. And you see this patch of grass?
People think it's this patch. No. It's this direct patch. Just jump on it. One, two, three, four, five.
Now you follow the exact same thing I'm doing. Because after you do that, you unlock the secret code. And this secret code is like... This secret code took me like three days to look.
So you know if you did the code right?
If you got the dots in here. That's how you know if you got the code right.
If the dots spawn in here.
Alright. Now you continue your life. You keep walking. You enjoy nothing other than living. Oh wait. What's this? Oh gosh, no. Alright, well,
it's somewhere over here.
You know what, guys? There's another sign you know you did right.
You got this handle.
Alright, well, I'll catch you guys later. See you when it's daytime, I guess.
Shadow. Alright. Well, it's daytime again.
I went back to this direction because I forgot. I went back to this direction. I went back to this direction because I completely forgot where the thing was. So, what the heck? Whoa, what is that? Kill it. Alright, well, that's wasting the time. Well, basically, this entire area here, guys.
Check this entire area because that's where you're going to find it.
Alright, well, I'll meet you back to base.
And when we do, I'll show you what to do.
Okay, guys. Guess what? We're here.
No, shoot, Andrew. Alright, so this is what they're supposed to look like. The ice mine, fire, and lightning.
This is what you're supposed to do.
You get this. I showed you what to do with this earlier. But now, you do this.
Let the D take.
And watch the magic happen.
You see that?
Now, I just want to wonder something.
If I move this... Alright, good.
Well, that's good and all.
Do the exact same thing. Move. Rotate. Alright, once that drops, I'll withdraw.
And then, finally, you get your ice, rotate, and quick click.
And then look at this. Alright, basically that is that.
So, I'll go up here.
Yes, I am aware. I'll actually see, guys.
Alright, guys, now that you're up here, go over to him.
Click, and click finish.
Voila! Take this special prize. Show the world you are the fourth found to the whatever.
Well, that's how you get that one.
This one is ish.
You see that one up there?
You need that to get up to a thousand.
So, yeah.
You basically need that to a thousand. So, see you guys soon.
Alright, guys. Well, you get the jester. Alright, I found a way to make the greater capacity. You just place that. You place that and surround it like that. And opposing it generates it way faster.
But you guys get the point. After you're done, it'll go back to that one guy.
And if guys enjoyed it, that's basically it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let that.
Hold on. Come with me, puppy.
Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this.
I'm probably going to be doing more videos on the other events for this one, like the other games and stuff. To be honest, it was kind of easy to get the last events, it was harder for me at least.
But if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to please leave a like on that.
Subscribe to me, Awesome Hippo, and Cole as Ice.
And see you guys later.
Bye-bye.